New for you this morning, the University of North Dakota is asking for your help in finding a stolen motorcycle. The UND Police Department is investigating. They posted this video to their Facebook page late last night. Someone taking the bike from a parking lot of Brannon, Selke, and Noren Hall on the UND campus.
The person appears to pull up on a four-wheeler with a small trailer attached to the back. Now, if you have any information about that, you're urged to call the UND Police Department.